Celebrity Insider.
Many fans were surprised that Beyonce did not attend the 2018 Met Gala at the Metropolitan Museum of Art, which took place on Monday night in New York City. Queen Bey is a frequent attendee at the event in stellar dresses while accompanied by rapper and husband Jay-Z. However, this year, the Texan diva skipped the soiree because of a trip. It was reported that Jay-Z surprised the diva with an exotic vacation so she can rest and relax before heading on their world tour. However, a source claimed that Beyonce did not want to confront or cross paths with Kim Kardashian while her husband, Kanye West, is having an epic meltdown. A person close to the mother of three said this to Hollywood Life: Beyonce and Jay were invited to the Met, but they said, "No way, no thanks." Some of the people Beyonce dislikes most in the industry, all in one place, was something she was not going to subject herself to at this point in her career. She was fine with Solange going, but after she found out who else was invited, Beyonce decided she did not need the stress of avoiding awkward conversations all night. So she passed. The insider went on to share, Beyonce was not interested in going to a party with Kim for sure. Beyonce feels like if she and Jay would have decided to go, then Kanye would have gone with Kim too, which may have created an uncomfortable situation for all. They all still have a lot of unresolved issues. The source also revealed that Beyonce did not want to compete with Cardi B, 25, who has the limelight on her at the moment. The person went on to say, there are other, younger artists like Cardi, that Beyonce is also not a huge fan of privately, but publicly she feels forced to smile and be polite around. A rep confirmed the vacation by telling the media, the only truth is her husband surprised her and took her on vacation. Even when Beyonce is absent, she is still the center of the conversation.